decides what a meaningful life is.
It's like I always say,
children got to be free to lead their own lives.